As we all know, with the current situation, you know, a lot of companies have been forced to re-strategize and come up with new methods to face the business challenges. So an executive MBA degree for me would help me develop a thought process to gain strong leadership and decision-making skills, and also help me with my overall career growth and personal effectiveness. I personally chose SPGN for this program because of their vastly dynamic program, which incorporates a lot of real-world business problems, and also their faculty, which is, you know, highly experienced and comes from different parts of the world, and they bring their own unique perspective into their own specializations. So there's a lot to learn from that. The ELO program has been very interesting, and you know, it's a new experience for me again, but it also encourages a lot of class participation with the faculty. And the best thing about the program is that, you know, the professors are very proactive in their discussions and in their responses with students. So it creates a very dynamic environment within the classroom.